Well, hey guys, it's me, MetalManX713 here again. How's it going and how are you guys and gals? So yep, I'm here to bring you a brand new YouTube video today. And I'm going to explain about it for a little while for you guys in this intro clip, so yep. Well, not too long, but you know. Well, in this video, if you've seen my Muck-up Day and Smart Day videos, I may have told you that I will be making a highlights video of the two, so yep. Anyway, in this video you are going to see highlights of those two videos, from those two videos, and several photos of the events as well, and a few prom photos, which I did not go to prom because it's not really my cup of tea, so yep. Well, so you will see them after this clip. I will guarantee they are really good, so yep. But first, I just want to share with you guys a little secret, which I did not share with you during the Muck-up Day and Smart Day videos. During the presentation, I have recorded it on my iPod Touch, so yep. So, you know, I recorded it for a laugh, so yeah, but and so I just thought the stuff which come out just funny, so yep. So, just for laugh, I got out my iPod Touch, put it on the voicemails app and switched it on. And put it in my inside pocket upside down for 2 hours, so yep. And I was surprised by how on it was when I saw it. You know, I had to, and also the recording, I had to check, turn it on to check how long it's been recorded for, so yep. Well, I am going to show you a bit of it now, so yep. Yes, I came in, I put the old voicemails app on, and everything from this presentation is recorded on camera, so yep, I'm going to let you guys have a listen for a few minutes or so. I'm just going to skip further into it. Sorry, there may be a little bit of copyright infringement. Oh well, I'm not going to try to do any copyright infringement to a few songs which appear in this video, so. In this bit, we were having a look back at our 5 years' time at social school, so yep. Everyone was really enjoying their look at the photos. They were laughing at it, except for the viewpoint. So yep. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna move it on. Then afterwards they were giving out awards and stuff, so yep, I'm just seeing this. This is something my my group's singing to record it. somebody in my year group singing. Very good. She should go on X Factor. Let's just skip it. Oh, I forgot a little bit further than I wanted to go. Anyway, I'm not going to show you the sinning throughout the whole of it, so I'm just going to skip a bit further. Then after they're all giving out graduation certificates, I've got mine over there. That stuff. So yep, another reward, so yep. So yeah, the whole graduation certificate thing went on for an hour. So yep. Then afterwards, at the end, the whole thing finished. I have to apologise to you guys for the strong little bit. One use of strong language, but I got the idea to end it from a Iron Maiden B-side. I'm just gonna quit. The whole thing finished. Do I just go? 1 minute. There was a little bit of highlights in the end. I forgot to show you this. Fuck off! I'm just recording this. To tell you the truth, I was so desperate to get out after the end of this clip. I just finished it off where I went like, yeah. I'm sorry for the strong language here, but he said, I just finished it off. I got the idea from my main B-side, right? Yeah. Some cunt's recording this. Steve Harris said that on the I Made B-side, you know. Yes. Well, so yeah, I'm just gonna say once again, you know, the whole thing finished. I got the idea from an Iron Maiden B-side called Mission from Ari. It's where, you know, Steve Harris found a tape recorder at the end of it. He just goes like, yo. Sorry, I have to apologise to you guys for the language, but, you know, he went like this, yo. Someone's recording this. I'll have to apologize to you guys again for the use of strong language. Just skip this little bit if you do not want to hear it. That's what I have to say. I just went like this. I got the idea from my meme side. I apologize for the strong language used in this clip, but you know, I just went like this.
Someone's recording this.
You know, you're not. Yep. Yeah. When I was I said one last time, I have to apologise for the strong language used in that little last bit of the voicemail, so yep, I do apologise. Hi, Sensei. You know, so yep. So yep, I'll just say one last one for the... Well, I think I've apologised several times already. But yep, well, I've shown you the, I've shown you the voicemail clip, so now I've got to say, enjoy the video, enjoy the highlights. So yep. Peace.
Game for him.
We'll be right back. Find what I'm looking for. Lord, I pray you give me strength to care. Time to rehabilitate the earth and sea. For the devil sends the beast with wrath, because he knows the time is short. Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. What did I see? Could I believe that what I saw that night was real and not just fantasy? Just what I saw in my old dreams, were they reflections of my woman staring back at me? Cause in my dreams, it's always there. The evil face that twists my mind and brings me to despair. Holding
Don't forget to switch off all your electronical equipment and fires and ashtrays and doors, etc. Good night to you, sleep well.